Peter Rowan now. He's done something that nobody else has thought of before. He's turned his taxi into a karaoke venue. So when you're travelling around the city now, you can sing along to your favourite songs from people like Meatloaf to Gloria Gaynor to ABBA and all those big cheesy karaoke classics. So what we thought we'd do, we'd send Lindsay and Natalie out and about to try this. So let's play Taxi Karaoke.
So, Peter, where did you come up with the idea then for the karaoke taxi?
Well, it sort of started off and playing music in the car and people singing along. Decided to just sort of build up on that. You know, I played more music that people would sing along to. That way, you know, you were getting more fun on a Saturday night, people were having a good time. And it just seemed sort of natural to go for a DVD and get the whole system in.
So, has it been expensive setting this up?
Not really, because the price in DVD players and things like that have dropped. You know, it used to cost you like over £1,000 to do it. Now you can do it for a few £100.
So would you ever consider getting any other gadgets to entertain people in your taxi?
Well, it depends. You know, I mean, it is, at the end of the day, it's a car, so there's a limit to what it can actually do in it. But certainly, if it comes along, I'll have a go at it.
I was just thinking, would you consider anything like PlayStations or games consoles, or do you think it would be too expensive an investment?
Well, I've actually already got a gamepad for it. The only thing being with games, you're limited to how many people can sort of take part in it, and it is only a small screen, so, you know, it's okay for a young child or something to play away with and you're driving away to the airport. But adults at night, you know, they need a bit more sort of entertainment, and singing just seemed to be the natural thing.
So what are your personal highlights of having this in your car so far?
Well, from I put the actual thing in, I haven't had a single angry customer. Everybody's just all too happy. It's either a talking point or else, you know, great fun, sing away. And it makes my Saturday nights go an awful lot quicker.
So I'm sure you've seen some really bad singers. Tell us about them.
Well, certainly there are some bad singers out there who consider themselves the next X Factor. I used to go through a whole packet of Vanadin on a Saturday night. Now I just use two, one in each ear, and it's just far better.
There's a taxi there.
Come okay, on. Let's get it.
Guess.
It's freezing.
Yes, oh yes. It's freezing. You can get on that side.
Thanks.
So? Looks like we're having a go at this, doesn't it?
It does, yeah.
I think that's
sorry,
you.
Yeah, that is. It's pink. I'll be ready this time. Sorry about that.
They say we're young and we don't know. Won't find out until we grow.
So,
it's not in time.
It's not in time.
I got you, babe.
You just pulled apart.
Let's just put City Beat on, shall we?
Have you gained an awful lot of tips, maybe personal finance advantages from this?
Well, I charge a normal fare like any other taxi driver on a meter. If customers want to give me a tip, I'm not going to refuse it. You know, at the end of the day, I'm in business to earn money.
So tell us, on a Saturday night, when you pick everybody up and they're really, really drunk, what would you say is the most requested song?
It would have to be Show Me the Way to Amarillo. The loudest, brashest song they can get going. With couples, I usually sort a few rows out with a rendition of I've Got You, Babe, or Summer Lovin'. You know, they get into the car arguing, by the time they get home, they're all in lovey-dovey again, so saved a few marriages as well.
I've got a clue of the words. All I know is, so put your little hand in mine.
You're so useless.
That's all I know.
No, I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear, it's so true. And I owe it all to you, cause I
had the time of my life. And I owe it all to you.
Oh, yeah.
I've been waiting for so long. Now I finally found someone to stand by me.
saw the writing on the wall as we felt this magical fantasy.
Yes!
Kobe really suck. The guys were
baby, baby, how was I supposed to know? I killed my first real six string cause I had the time of my life.
Don't be reason, don't be right.
I was beat, incomplete, like a virgin. You're so fat and you're mine. Oh baby, baby, how was I supposed?
I won't cry, I won't cry. Oh, I won't shed a tear. Oh, just as long as you stand, stand by me.
Those were the best days of my life.
I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's the truth, and I owe it all to you.
Cause I had the time of my life, and I owe it all to you. Hey, baby.
Taxi's jumping.
I've been waiting for so long. Now I finally found someone.
Stand by me. I really need my feet for this. Okay,
this is the theme a bit.
We saw the writing on the wall as we felt this magical fantasy.
Now with
passion in our eyes, there's no way we could disguise.
Secret. Oh. Again. You
Barry.
Mary.
Secretly. So we take each other's hands, cause we seem to understand the urgency. Just remember,
you're the one thing
I can't get enough of.
So I'll tell you something.
This could be love, because I've had the time of my life. No, I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear it's the truth, and I owe it all to you. Yeah.
Stupid, yeah, baby.
Hey, baby.
With my body and soul, I want you more than you'll ever know.
Oh, yeah. So we'll just let it go. Don't be afraid to lose control.
Yes, I know what's on your mind when you say, stay with me tonight.
Stay with me. Just remember, you're the one thing
I can't get enough of.
So I'll tell you something.
This could be love, because